Talladega City Board of Education just voted on whether to move forward with the district consolidation plan. Current proposals range from closing two of the four elementary schools. We do know they plan to close Graham Elementary. It is the oldest school, and they will turn it into a central office. That decision came down to federal funding based off of enrollment.